In this video, we are going to see what is function interface, how to create a function interface. Okay. Function interface is a Java 8 feature. Function interface is a Java 8 feature. Okay. If any interface, we are call it as a function interface, that interface must have only one abstract method. Must have only one abstract method. That is a rule of function interface. If you say any interface is a function interface, that interface must have only one abstract method. That interface we can call is a function interface. Okay. Now I'm going to say public. Sorry, not public. Void show. So this is the way of creating interface. That is the way of declaring a methods in a interface. Okay, this is a normal way we have to follow to create an interface and then define a methods inside interface. In this interface, we have declared only one method. So this interface call it as a functional interface. This method call it as a functional interface. We can use this interface for a lambda expression. What is the purpose of functional interface? Functional interface used for lambda expression. Lambda expression is a style of programming. It provide more shortened code. 10 lines of code, we can make it to 2 lines of code using lambda expression. That is the advantage of lambda expression. Okay. If you want to execute any lambda expression, we need to use functional interface. We can say functional interface is the instance of lambda expression. Function interface is an instance of lambda expression. If you want to execute any lambda expression, we have to use function interface. Okay, that is the purpose of function interface. The rule is the function interface always have only one abstract method. That's it. If you say if you define any interface with one method, that interface you can use it for lambda expression. That interface we can use it to execute a particular code of lambda expression. Okay, if any interface contain only one method, okay, that particular interface we can use to execute particular lambda expression code. Okay, that is the purpose of functional interface. This is the one way of to create functional interface. Another way is I want to force while creating a functional interface itself. While creating a functional interface, I want to throw error if user defined more than one abstract method. If user defined more than one abstract method inside a functional interface, I want to throw error. In compile time itself. Okay. I want to throw error. I want to make sure that my function interface having a only one abstract method. Okay. If developer try to add more than one abstract method, I want to give some compilation error. What we have to do for that? We need to use one annotation called at functional interface. That's it. If you use this interface, if you use this annotation, it will not allow you to add one more method. Let's say I am going to say print. One more abstract method, print. It's giving error. See, it's clearly showing multiple non-overriding abstract method found in interface. In this interface, you are trying to define more than one abstract method. That is wrong. The compiler is saying like that. Okay. So, if you create interface, if that interface contain only one method, that interface act as a function interface. Then if you want to force to declare only one method inside a function interface, we have to use at function interface annotation. These are two way of creating a functional interface. Okay, in the next video, we're going to see how to use this function interface, how to execute lambda expression using this function interface. That part we'll go to see next video. Okay. Still not subscribe this channel, please subscribe it, share this video to your friend circle, click bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching this full video.